30-15.
Good second serve there, 89 miles an hour, but quite deep in the box. Good placement there. She really goes for it. Reaches up well, launches herself up into that serve.
Backhand winner right down the line.
And Bill, that's not a shot we see from Steffi Graf a lot. A top spin backhand usually slices it. I tell you, I don't know why she doesn't use this shot more often, because she does it so well.
Maybe that's the kind of shot you practice in a match like this, and you put away for when you do need it.
4-1,
second set.